maddening.
There's a beer on the wall, 66 bottles of beer.
Take one down, pass it around, 65 bottles of beer on the wall.
21 bottles.
All throughout the day, once an hour, Caleb says, "It's 2 o'clock.
Shut up.
It's 3 o'clock.
No.
Your bell tower.
The thaumaturgy every time he says it to make the bing bong noise.
An hour later, ding dong, ding dong.
No.
It's 4 o'clock.
Hey guys. I'm just saying, if we're gonna be underground in a blank, boring shithole tunnel for a whole nother day, I still have some of these mushrooms left over from Molly Mock.
It would pass the time.
I just don't make it fun.
Wow, really? Now?
I'm real bored.
It's super dark. Lives could be in jeopardy at any moment, and you want a trip?
Yeah, it's true. If those, like,
cone head thingies come out again,
I'm just so bored.
You're bored?
I know.
Yeah.
Look at this. And Frumpkin gets up onto hind legs and does a little.
Oh, but you know what we could do? Here, take this. Wait. Read it out loud.
Okay.
Why do you do these things?
Now we can all have entertainment while we're walking.
It's like listening to a podcast when you drive to work.
And it already starts good, you guys.
Support for this book.
It was a glistening night.
Oh, crap.
A glistening night.
Oh.
The snow fell on the winding paths.
Oh, just like the paths we're on.
It was chilly. She could feel her nipples getting hard.
It starts so soon! It starts so soon!
Is there anything on the ceiling as I awkwardly stare up at it?
As his strong, burly, hairy arms wraps around his waist, she can feel her breath leaving her bodice. As she reached down.
Man, I hate to interrupt. You know, we have some divergent pathways ahead.
Oh. It's 9 o'clock.
Fuck you.